Brandon Bonifer here this morning with On Focus, and we are east of Stratford, just near the Big Old Plain, and today the National Weather Service has issued a flood warning on the Big Old Plain due to ice jamming. We are here looking at the ice jams and how they're starting to build up. If you listen really closely, you can actually hear the ice is breaking in the background. I'm Brandon Bonifer, and you are On Focus. Thank you for tuning in to the coverage that matters most to you.